Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Garwisaur here. Today, I have got some more Far Cry Primal. Now, just to be clear on some stuff that's happening. Well, not this month as I'm recording it. Next month. So, in April. I had a brain fart. In April, I will have this video uploaded and edited. And hopefully, I'm going to see how that goes. And hopefully, I'll get good responses on the video. I have some gain on the microphone, so hopefully it's not too loud and over goes the game, but anyway, let's just get right into the game, should we? So I'm going to quickly just make sure that transferred over quickly. Yep, it's quite nice. Okay, so where is it? It's back into the game. Here we are. Okay, I'm going to click start, and here we go. Ah, that's right. We were going to... What's his name? Saman or something? Anyway, we're going to Tensei. Okay. Now, I remember last episode, it took me ages to get to where I actually am. I'm gonna just close that so it doesn't distract me. Hopefully I'll be able to hear when the timer goes off. It's taking a while. Strength comes in numbers. Yes, it does. You can turn off the animations for looting, gathering, and skinning in the gameplay options. Why would I want to do that? I mean, seriously, why? Okay, here we are. Do I really have to go all the way back? Okay, no. Okay, where's the map thing? Go into there. Go into Q. I have to go to Tensei, the shaman. Can I, like, set waypoint? There we go. Okay, now we're going to run there. Like, no more slowing down. Ooh, leg. No more slowing down. Ooh, butterfly. No distractions. Ooh, another butterfly. It's not a distraction. At least I'm still getting to where I'm going. I got him. He's mine. He's going to be my pet once I've gotten to Tensei. Give me that. Take Elderwood, that's what I wanted to do. Hold on, what's this way? Why is it telling me to go this way? Oh, it's the Udam thing again. I remember this. Excuse me, goats. I didn't want to do this, but... Oh, well, we're at the start of the episode, so... There's no point in not doing it. I mean, honestly. Okay, he's a good guy. Okay, these are all good guys, so... But they're not. And... Nice. Headshot. No one. Righto. Oh, here he is. Headed. It was T. For takedown. I still got him anyway. Oh, well. Can I have my arrow? No? Okay. I'm gonna take yours. You guys don't mind? Hey, no. No! Hey, stop. Don't hit me. That's very rude. Whoa. Control. You. Wait, no. Don't you die. Don't die. Don't. No. Okay. Is that Aminol still following me? No, tis not. Oh, he died. Righto. Hey. What did I say? I'm such a good shot. Now give me the arrow. Whatever, I'll search you. Is that it? Better be it. Okay, I'm off to Tensei. See you guys. I'll see you later. Can I run? Nope. Okay. Hey, here we go. I'm going to take this because I can, you know? The red leaf. Okay, I gotta take some reeds too. Hey, no. Hey, no. Yeah, you're dead. I'm going to skin you. Oh, I'm healing. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot I can heal now. Yep, reeds. Gotta get to Tensei. What are you? Oh, you're alright. You guys are alright. Wait, what's over here though? What's this? What are these? Ooh. Ooh. I'm gonna take these two. Why? Because I can. Nah, I gotta go this way. Long. Ooh, mammoth. Hey, mammoths, don't mind me. We can be friends, right? What is following me now? Is that a boar? Better not be. Oh, great. I'm gonna get killed by a mammoth. Here, watch, guys. I'm probably gonna die. Nope. Some bears. They're fighting over that, obviously. But now there's no need to. Oh, control to swat the bees. No bees. Naughty bees. Heal me. Run. Ugh. I need to learn how to climb some hills. Lag. Lag. Lag is no good. But seriously, I need to learn how to climb hills. I'm a caveman. I should know how to do this. Who cares if they're really steep? I can climb steep hills. Woo! Hello, Mr. Goat. Roar. Hey. Look, I am one with the goats. I'll take you, Slate. Eth. I love that noise for some reason. Like, it just satisfies me. Don't ask why. I literally don't know. Stone fingers. Wait, does that mean I'm near Stonehenge? There's a bear. Excuse me, Mr. Bear, can you kill them? Please? I'll take that as a no. I'll take a shot then. Get him. Get him, Mr. Bear. Get him. Oi, no. You are grounded. Hey, no, 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 no. I'm sorry, Mr. Bear, but I was trying to help you defend. Not you attack me. Please stop. Stop following me. That would be very kind. I mean, very nice. Could you, like, stop now, please? Thank you. I said please stop. Come on, I did say please. I mean, you have to be serious there. I did say please. You have to give me credit. Okay, during this cutscene, I'm going to have a sip of water. Not a sip, but, you know, I'm thirsty. Don't judge me. His eyes are creepy. I am the one. I am the one, the one, your son don't need a gun to get respect upon the streets. Wolfman? I am Tensei. That rat's still squirming. Aw, oh, come on, dude, it was resting. Oh, poor thing. I might be getting a rat soon. Or some mice. I don't want to fly. Nay. He's a horse. Hand. Yes, that is a hand. But I don't have a hand. Oh, I have that one. Hey, that's my hand. Oh, yuck. I could have AIDS. You never know. What is wrong with you and blood? You, yuck. Vein of life. That looks like a shell that you found down at the creek. I'm fine then. Wupafi. Oh no. That's made me dizzy. Excuse me, did you put any weed in this? Some heroin maybe? Ooh, hello. Ooh. Look, you got some little baby trinkets. Okay, I'm just gonna have a sleep now. Oh, I know those. I know what that little tip was talking about. Little enemies from later on. Vision of the beasts. Oh, they're so shiny. The gold. Find the guide. This is the owl, isn't it? The beasts do not fear me. No, they shouldn't. Oh, I thought it was a kookaburra. What are you? Hey, that's you. Shush. Shut up, man. You know you could have killed me before? Almost died. Hey, how y'all doing? You all bow to me. Even you. Oh, hey, don't. Woo. Oh no, don't make this be the flying scene. I don't know how to be flying. Oh. Okay, this is kind of cool. So it's not involving the mouse. It's involving the moving keys. It's actually kind of difficult to use, actually, to be completely honest with you. Oh, this is so trippy. No, I'm dead. I failed. Okay, well, time for two hands. I hope it starts me from that point. I don't remember. Yep, does. Nice. Oh, that would have been really cool to watch in VR. But I don't have VR. So, I'm stuffed. Where are you going, Mr. Owl? Mr. Guide? He's my tour guide. Ain't that right, Jeffrin? And cannonball! Ooh. This is actually really cool. I like this. Scenery is... it's on point. And fly up, and then through, and then down. Oh, I'm falling. I hope I catch myself. No, I cannonballed. Righto. What am I doing? So I come up here. Oh, I didn't have to breathe. Oh, I guess when you're tripping, you don't have to breathe. Is that right? Come back. Give me your wisdom. Ooh. Why are you shiny, man? Well, not shiny, but you got like blue stuff coming off here. Are they fleas? Maybe just a couple of blue flies? Maybe they're fireflies, whatever us Australians call them. I've only ever heard of Americans talking about them. I don't know what we call them. Oh, I can't take this, righto. I don't know what us Australians call fireflies. Maybe they're just called fireflies. Or lightning bugs or something. I don't know. Oh, yay, I'm flying again. Am I racing you now? Please don't say I'm racing you. Because I'm going to lose. Look, you're way in front of me. Jesus. No. Whee! Do I have to fly through this waterfall? I mean, it looks kind of fun, but I don't want to get my hair wet. It goes curly. Oh, yeah, I'm falling again. Cannonball! Oh, I guess not. Floating islands. Interesting. Interesting. Alright, Lightning, calm it down. Hey, yeah, Jesus. Lightning, calm it on down, seriously. I'm tripping. Still, Nick, come back. Baby, come back. You can blame it all on me. Get off me. Whoop, I haven't stopped tripping yet. Shut up, all of you. I'm trying to talk to my guide here. Gosh, no, don't. Why do you keep running away? You guys gonna calm it? Guys calming down? Oh, hello. You don't seem like a saber tooth. You look like an actual tiger from in the future. Supposed future. Hello, Mr. Bear. Okay, you look like a saber tooth. I'll be seeing you later. I guess. Please don't attack me. Anyway, I'm gonna tame this owl because he's gonna be my bestest friend ever. Dush, dush. That's how he says shush. Why can't you just say shush, shut up, and be my pet? He has to go dush, dush. How do you do that? I can't do it. Be my eyes in the sky. I actually kind of want an owl. An owl would be cool to have. I'd name it Hedwig, then I could be like Harry Potter. I'm gonna have another water. Because water's good for you. Use the map menu to fast travel to any outpost you've claimed. Okay. Dushidaha. It was actually quite quicker to get here this episode than it was last. Maybe that was because I had to go all the way from the town. Yes, I did bond with the owl. Ooh. I hope you don't mind, but I'm taking your stuff. Thanks. Okay, bye. Am I supposed to leave now? What's up here? Anything? No. Is this where you sleep? You got your pots up here. Where do I go? I'm just gonna go this way. Woo! Fire. Wait, where's the exit? Am I going blind? Hello? Where's the exit? Oh, I thought that was like a manhole. Hey, Tensei, how do I, leave? Okay, thanks. He didn't tell me anything. He's an idiot. I think I found the way. Is this it? Yes, seems like it is. Is there a bear out here still? Better not be. Or I'm going to be cranky. I'm going to be cross. Can I search this thing? Clear. No. Okay. Do I have to shoot it? Press Z to... press Z. Okay. Bang. Yes. Thank you. Animal fat. I probably didn't need that. Whatever. There's a hand. Why is there a hand? There's bees. Stupid bees. You stung me before. So... Okay, to draw your arrow and... Yeah, I know that, man. Okay, slow down. Hunter vision. Waypoint. Send beast. Z to quit. Select bomb. Oh! And drop bomb. Just to click. Righto. There's a bear. You better not hurt me, dude. There's a hand. The flower thing. What am I supposed to do? Is there anything to do? It's frozen. It's lagging. Don't do this to me, man. Okay. just gonna lower it on down. Can I see myself? Nope, apparently I'm invisible to my owl. Okay. Anyway, I'm going back to me. Don't. Go away. Hey, no. I'm going back to Tensei, thanks. Hey, Tensei, can I come in? I've got a crazy bear chasing me. Okay, thanks. Thanks, dude. It's a crazy thing. Why are you coming near me? What's so scary about Tensei? He's not even in here. Sook. Yeah, that's right. Leave. Get out of here. Jay says no. No. Get. Go on. Shoot. Hey, Tensei. You have a bear trying to hunt me. We have a little bit of a situation. I totally didn't shoot him. Don't worry. Yes, join me. Yeah, Musamu. Well, okay, what does that mean? Does that mean I have to go alone? Does that mean that you can't help me with this bear? I have a very bad problem. I'm a comedian. I'm so funny. I'm sorry, I'll stop. Any bears out here? Better not be. No, but there is a goat. There's a couple of goats, actually. I'm gonna kind of drop down here. Not really drop down, but slide down. There's a hand. I want this hand. Give me the hand. High five, man. Yeah, high five. That was the weirdest high five ever. I'm like, I'll give it a high five and then I'll just like tickle its hand. Tickle its hand? I meant tickle it. Because it is a hand. Am I going crazy? Probably. Okay. So, what? Jesus Christ. Almost fell off, but I'll be fine. Let's see what happens if I do fall off. I'm going to slide my way down. Looks like I'm gonna survive. Jesus, no, I'm not gonna survive. I take back what I just said. Anyway, how much time have I got left? If I have heaps of time left, this is a short episode. But it's an episode nonetheless. Still have 7 minutes. Okay, well, anyways, guys, that's where I'm gonna end this episode because I've finished this quest. Actually, I kind of want to tame an animal. But, here, let me check in my crafting menu. I can get a guts bag. Can I get any bait? It doesn't look like it. Oh wait, bait's here. You haven't learned how to craft bait yet. Throw bait. Yeah, I know I haven't learned. Progress in Tensei Shama's mission download. Oh, righto. I have to progress. Progress. Anyway, I can sprint heal. I can get extra health. I can reveal a terrain. And I can show plants. Interesting. I'm going to get sprint heal because that seems to be like what I need, considering I was getting chased by that bear a minute ago. And I kind of needed it. Hey, come back here. Don't make me hunt you down. Ah, it was just animal fat anyway. Fine then. Ooh, what's up here? Is this like a camp that I just missed? Because if it's camp, which it is, I'm going to light the campfire because I can. Anyway, back to what I was saying before. Okay, guys, I'm going to leave this episode here. And, I hope you all enjoyed. But, what just happened to my screen? Maybe it's just this. Anyway, I'm going to leave this episode here, like I've said 3 times now. And, I hope you all enjoyed. Please click the like button if you haven't. Subscribe if you haven't. Twitter, Instagram, links will be in the description. Yeah. I really don't know what else to say. I'll see you guys in the next video episode thing. Bye.